how to get bunny filter on Snapchat. And here I have four popular bunny filter. Let's try. And this is the first one.
Hold up.
How deep can we go?
And this is the second one. Filter, you have to click event link at my description of the and you will get it. And next you have to tap and hold the record button to start recording. And next there are two options, one for save. By clicking on the save button, your photo or video will save on your Snapchat memory. And there is another option, it is send to. By clicking on the send to option, you can share this video on your Snapchat story options. Thanks for watching my video.